words are mine, so I'm picking them up and stuffing them back. Fuck it, I've done enough in this rap shit. Recovery brought me nothing but that. Right where I was, and perhaps this could have been my victory lap if I wasn't on the verge of relapse. It seems to be the reoccurring main theme. The shit I would daydream as a kid. I was 18. I went from an irate teenager. Still raging is adult amazing. How can I put anything into the rhyme? Whether it was sad, mad, happy, or angry, spit it. The mainstream, I hit it.
Hey, me, I
did it. Did what? Haley, baby, I didn't mean to make you 80%. But I rapped about, maybe I should've did a better job of separating shady and entertaining. But really, this gay thing is still the hardest thing to explain. It's the craziest shit I ever seen. And back then it was like I ain't even bother taking into consideration you and baby older and making me say things I did. A, me, and B, just ain't me. Okay, so ladies and gentlemen, everything you see, the main reason that I feel like a lame piece of shit. I sound cranky and bitter, complain, beef, and bicker about the same things. Cause when I look at me, I don't see what they see. I feel the same greedy, and lately I've been contemplating escaping to get away and go wherever this road takes me. It's making me crazy. What's in my
than I had been in my whole entire life.
I can see these people's ears perk up as I begin to spaz with the pen. I'm a little bit sicker than most. Shit's finna get thick again. They say the competition is stiff, but I get a hard dick when the shit not sticking in. And I never giving in again. Cross into the wind, complete freedom. Look at these rappers, how I treat them. So why the fuck would I join them when I beat them? They call me a freak cause I like to spit on these pussies for beat them. Man, get these whack cocksuckers on stage. Where the fuck is Kanye when you need them? Snap the mic from them, bitch. I'ma let you finish in a minute. Yeah, that rapper's tight, but I'm fine with the greatest verse of all time. So you might wanna go back to the lab tonight and scribble out them rhymes you were gonna spit and start over from scratch and write new ones.